leftover potato O'Brien's. I had a lot, so I added onion, chopped it. Tomato, chopped it. Velveeta, you know what we do, we chop it. Garlic, chop it up. Arugula, don't chop it.
Mix it all together.
Add some eggs. Toast the toast. Pound that toast. Add the toast. Put some olive oil on top. Bake it at 325 for approximately 15 minutes, and voila! Too good to not do ASMR. Let's go.
The perfect bite.
Mmm, so good.